little shunt the train in there. I think why you'd go all the way down there, that's the only thing. I think of an actual reason for him to do that. I think we could also do one from this end. Maybe down here somewhere. Put him out to over here. And put him over to one of these new lines we haven't put in yet. Quite surprised that goes across. Not complaining. Okay, what scenery buildings have we got to hide a station? Something for them to actually go inside. Maybe one of these potential. Oh, that's really rather big though, isn't it? I think maybe with this engine yard over there, that would be good. Something here, I don't know what that could be. We leave that there, and then we put another little station there again. Oh, that one. No. Yes. I've got a little bit of tracking to help it along. Doesn't really matter. Hopefully we can get onto there. Yes, he's gone. Good. Are you actually going? Kind of. Now, I really have no idea what that's supposedly meant to be, but... Maybe that's as far as we're going to go for tracks. like to lose a little bit for a road here and to do something with it. So if we're going to bring him down to here, that should be done. It can. Once again, I'm pretty surprised it's allowed me to do that. Yeah, there's absolutely zero way that would actually get onto that track. So now I've done it. Maybe I will just go straight across. That goes way too. Saving. No, I didn't mean to do that. Ah, no. Oh well. Wait for that straight across again. Now, what I meant to do was get rid of this and then double slip it. It's not actually going to allow me to do that, is it? Had to try. Looks like I broke it completely. Probably. Okay, more track the better. Come on, connect. No, you don't want to do it. Well, it's done it till now, so I can't complain too much, I suppose. Wow, that looks like a complete maze. Okay, so we've got the little guy still go up and down. Now, where should we put the next one? Easier. Okay, so he can get all the way down to the N3 here. Probably we could get him. I'll just delete that little bit there. I was going to do that then. Well, you can, I don't mind, you can do it. I would like you to. Don't think it's going to do it. I really like him one over more. Collision, collision, collision. Let's start with this end. Ooh, worked. So I think that means we can get from here down this one here. I'm going to get confused, aren't I? Let's take that bit out. So it's this one. That one down to there. Yeah, we can get to there. It's good. It's what you want. So we put one of those dummy stations in again. Preferably like that. Oops. Dummy. I'll have two freight. That's it. Hub two. Oh, it was just dummy, wasn't it? I called it. It's the whole route I was calling that. Dummy, freight, it's 4. Now I'll leave that out for a moment so I know where it is. So we've got another one over here. So if we put one, say, here again, we start off here, down here. So down this line, if we can get it down that one, into there, back to there. Again, it's just to make him look like he's doing something. Number 5, isn't it? Yes. Dummy, freight. Five. So let's start off at dummy. Let's get the new route going then. So we're going to call it hub. To dummy freight FRR2. Ooh, he can't get there. I thought he could. swear I can get there. Oh, I know why. Someone are not connected. Pretty sure 6 and 1 are connected. Oh, that's one there. It's going straight down that one. Do I want it to do that? Not really. So you got 1, 2. Oh, it's on a save, that's why. This is number one, goes up to number two. Well, this one. I think it's 7. Clear it, because I can't. I've lost it now. Right. 1, 2. I need to go down here. So 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's it. Perfect. I think I can connect that line back up now. Probably going to need a signal, thinking about this. Probably going to need a couple of signals, actually. Let's get really old signals here. Actually, no, that's not. Right, that should be the only signals it needs. Go and purchase a train. I do like the idea of these. Shunt in locomotives, electric and diesel with top up. So it is diesel. Yeah, why not? Well, those. We'll have two together. Now I want you to go. Yeah, why not? Right, so... Hub dummy freight 2. Oh, I like them. Just had a little think about it again. Come on, game. Little blue circle. Here we go. That was an immersion breaking. But it's only going to do it once until it gets to its destination. We can't see this. No, didn't happen. So, like before, we pause the game as soon as it gets to the station, and then we plonk the carriages down just behind, so they look like they're going to touch. So I don't think there's anything going to be down on this one, because it needs to go straight past. No idea what I'd go into here, reality, but who cares? Maybe they're being cleaned. Or maybe I put an oil thing next to them or something. I should go up this one now. So as soon as it stops, I pause, and then we put the carriage behind. Right, so now we go into there. Gonna use that one. Now we just need one. Call the planes. Yeah. Why are you going back up for? We are on a bit of road just below here. That's going to be a turn of that one in a moment. Keep an eye on that. I think we're going to put there next. We are quite limited to what we've actually got of dummy carriages. So he stops there. We're very limited. We've got in dummy carriages. No one uses this one, so we'll put some more in here. It's killing me. Electric. There is a little problem with that, isn't there? Actually, no, there are electrics over the top. I'll take that back. Oh, that looks quite good. I'll have that one. My hand's killing me. Stop for a second. Hmm. think that line's used, so let's just double check. It's not used? Actually, both of those. Got two more lines to do. Let's keep one free if we wanted to. I don't actually see any difference there at all between those two. Crikey. Yeah, I like it. Okay. Not that one. That one. That one. Come on. Where are you? Oh, here we go. Gravel. What likelihood would we be able to get that trap back again? Well, zero if I push road. Not looking good. Okay, if I... should allow me to take it back to there. Good. Come on. Up, 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 up. Nope. I didn't think I'd press that. Try the same thing, trick the other side. This gives a bit more space. Could be that we can't have that line there anymore. Not actually used for anything, but would have been nice. The reason for I'm doing this is I figure that if I can flatten it a little bit more to the sides, it might give it a bit more space to actually put the rail over. But it may not. No. It looks like it's enough to me, but obviously not. Possibly take it a bit more. It's useful having it. It's really for trains coming out of the yard over there, new trains. First of all, would it actually... it would actually go now. Because that kink is probably now... shift button. You have to go like that. I'll try, but I don't think there's enough curve to actually do it. Ooh, we can get there though. I'll take that. We connect up to it. We need to connect up to around there somewhere. Not like that. Okay, that'll do, then we can go straight from here. to a signal there. Is that what's doing it? No. Just doesn't want to do it. Okay, we can take this one out. Not the best looking bridge in the world. Show you from here then. I do need you to be able to get out from there. Okay, that'll do from there then. Oh, I hate the winner does that. Okay. Not from there, then. Didn't really mean to do that. Hopefully none of the trains got confused. You can't bank on that. Ooh. Yeah, you keep going, that's good. Oh, very good. Okay. It means this double switch shouldn't be too slow. Something a little bit more natural. I could take it out, yeah, I'd have to go the whole way. Wouldn't mind a bit of land this side rather than a long bridge. A bit of track out there wouldn't look as bad. Like there's a reason for it to be there. No. in there, though. Come on. Go to there for a second, then. Paint that again. I think most things will be dead down this bit. So I can even that up a bit more. Very big now. Okay, I think a road down here would look good. The first thing I need to do is lower that bit. What road should we go for? A special road? Really? Collision there? It's still higher. It's not what I wanted, really. So, let's lower it down a bit more. We've got gully now, that wasn't, well, not quite what I was looking for. Try and work out where this road's going to go to. Possibly go up to there, across there. It would be difficult to feed when I straight across here. Possibly that's... is that the better size for this? It looks out of proportion because everything else is so big now. Where's the nearest road from here? Here. This is the main line, so you wouldn't be going across that. Once we go under there, I suppose. What's likely to be getting under there? There, that's not a big problem. Be quite steep, doesn't it? Well, let's set that a bit out there. I suppose we've got a destination now. Up or over? Up or under even? That for now. They're higher. It is higher. Okay, I have an idea what... Actually, maybe I'll try that at the other end. There's a fuel station, maybe... We'll try putting that across it and see what it actually looks like. Not that one. Maybe that one? Something like that. I think it's going to snap to it, so... I think, why would that be there? Don't think that. That's interesting, but probably not useful. Tiny road or something. I do that. I can go straight underneath. Okay. I had a feeling it wasn't going to actually connect. Ooh. It does, but... I wonder if we... It's a tarmac one. No, it doesn't matter what I do, it's not going to like it. If I do that, and then... You should get anywhere from here. I can, sort of. Some sort of big road. I think we're going to be using that at the other end, so... How's it going to go? Actually, there is nowhere for it to go. Oh, I know what they would have. They'd have a car park for the workers. There it is. Streets, aren't I? So I don't want streets. Maybe service road going around here, possibly. Construction's not possible. But I have to keep that one. And then we just need to connect up here down. My handy resting in for a second. While a little blue screen, little circle of death hangs upon the game. And it sent me quite far up. That looks big now, actually. Which road did I use? Looks similar, so I think it's a size same thing but a size smaller. Is it? I don't think it's the same size. It's got little dots along it, and this has got to be smaller. Maybe that's it. Maybe that was it in the first place. Game save. right there then if we can't get across at an angle. Too much slope. Going for 2 hours 29 minutes. Quite a while. Oh yes, that road there. Got sidetracked, didn't I? I wonder if maybe it's a train mod? I think it might be. There's a wall which they have which might look nice there. If I can find it. I could be dressed somehow. Let's see if I can even that land off first. I have to hide it in some trees or something. We do need a road from here to here somehow. I can't see how though. Let's put that wall in first. I was thinking maybe not put the wall in, maybe it will put it back a bit. I was thinking... yeah, it's too big. They have a truck park there, but I think it's too big. Look at this side though. Don't think I'm going to dress this properly. Have a quick look, see if this is working. Yeah, things are going. That means I should put some more chips on here now. 1, 2, 3, maybe. So have a look up the river. Where are they? Well, it's got something on it. Bring anything back? No. Ooh, it's got quite a bit there actually. I had hoped it would kick off this line, the Cramlington line, but oh dear. What it's done is killed the plane lens. 12 products. Little circle of death again. I think it's telling me something. It's nearly time to finish, I think, after 2.5 hours. So there's no train here. Oh, and there's a train. It's got something on it, so production's not great though. Steel production's terrible there. 8. Okay, back down there again. It's certainly looking bigger now. So we should put that wall in. I don't think there's anything else we can actually put there, so there's a track. Safe. Oh, that looks terrible. If I can even land off, maybe. I know that. I said that earlier, didn't I? all it wants to do is raise the land when I do that. Okay, length 50, we're up to 10. Well, that's the best one so far. Don't think we have to do it, are we? Maybe? Yeah, I don't think so. Anyway, that one looks terrible. We just have to tree gun it. That's pretty much the plan before anyway, so. Spikes. Some lights or something down here, I think. Well, the people on the mainline would never know it's there. Little blue circle of death again. Well, the money's certainly gone up. 1.32. I think it was on 89. Where it sent me this time. Quite far down here. Well, the new bus routes that I put on just before, and I forgot to mention that, has done nothing. Oh, actually, we got one here. Now, you do... Yeah, he's in range. Oh, that looks really good. It obviously needs a lot more finesse and stuff to actually go on it, all the little buildings and stuff, which I haven't done yet. And we need to incorporate all this into it, get rid of these trees and put cars in the car park, trucks in the truck park, maybe some trucks moving down, up and down here. I think that's going to be for next time, because I'm going to head off now. It's 5:40, I've done 2 hours, nearly 3 hours. So, But Gwent, thank you very much for watching. The rest of you, which have been on and off as well. And for YouTube, I hope you enjoy too. Cheers, see you next time. Bye-bye.